Can I start my baby on whole milk at 11 months? No, it is recommended to wait until the baby is at least 12 months old before introducing whole milk. This is because babies' digestive systems are not yet fully developed to handle the proteins and fats in cow's milk. Until then, breast milk or formula should continue to be the primary source of nutrition. After 12 months, whole milk can be gradually introduced while still continuing to offer breast milk or formula.